Common complaint in Osaka, rice in the hair. Common complaint in Osaka, rice in the hair. You think I'm joking, right? I've got to tell you that we spend 6 weeks in America, and that isn't even worth a round of applause, but we did, and we spent 2 weeks in wonderful, glorious Japan, which has been incredible. Great hotels, great bars, great people. And without giving you any, it's not bullshit really, because this is our last night in Japan, and we're gonna have a good time, and I think you will too. So, on with the show, and on with the show.